With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, in this question we have to explain the mass of unit cell of cesium chloride correspond to the combined mass of what ions or which ions. First of all, we know very well that cesium chloride has the BCC structure, that is body centered cubic unit cell. In this structure, the cesium atoms is present at the body center. Cs plus is present at the body center, while Cl minus ions are present at the corners. Now, if you will make the BCC unit cell, first of all, let's make a unit cell. It's a cube. This is the unit cell. Let's put up the Cl minus atom at the corners. I'm representing Cl minus with the blue color. These are the Cl minus ions. And Cs plus is at the corner. One corner is left, I will put it here. So, now let's calculate number of atoms. The Cl minus atoms are present at corner. That is eight corners are there, and one corner is shared by 8 unit cells. So for one unit cell, it will be 1/8. So 1 Cl minus is there, and cesium plus is 1 into 1, because it is present at body center, and one body center is shared by one unit cell only. So 1 cesium plus. So from here we can see that cesium plus cesium chloride is the combination of 1 Cl minus plus 1 cesium. So mass of the cesium chloride is the combination of one chloride ion and one cesium ion. Now let's see in the option. First option is wrong. Second option is also wrong. Third option is the correct answer. So this is our answer. Thank you so much.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNet app today.